know, it's gutting. Yeah, we're gutted. There's no other way to say it. We fought until the last second, but yeah, it's one of those things. It's difficult to take, but we have to recover and we have to try and go again.
You just had a little huddle on the pitch. What was said?
No, just a little something. Just keep going. We've got to recover. We're all gutted. We have to pick ourselves up straight away. It's going to be difficult, but we have one game left. We have to try and look at every positive and still try to enjoy the occasion as well.
Realistically, does it feel like that's it for Wales now in this World Cup?
It's going to be difficult for sure. Depends on the other game. And we'll see.
And as for that red card, no arguments from Wales?
I haven't seen it, so I don't really know. But yeah, obviously the red card changes the game completely. Yeah. Obviously, we let the first one in, and yeah, second one doesn't matter. So, what can I say? We recover, and we have to go again.
Gareth, appreciate your time.